here. Today, I say from tomorrow, healing will enter their life. Listen to me very carefully. The Bible is telling us about the bleeding woman.